Hello and welcome again. You know, when you are very good at something and you trained or you learned a lot of things, then when you come out to practice them or to show your skills, suddenly when people have no previous context of what you have been learning all the time or practicing all the time, people will be critical. People will not always believe you at first when you say you can do that, or when you even show it, they will see you in a critical light, because people want to see progress. And that's what's so great about recording vlogs. You can just record the journey and people can see how you change and the things you learn. So maybe you have something too that you are learning, that you are improving along the way, but you have also a full-time job maybe. So what you can do is create a little blog and write down your findings about what you have learned. Like maybe you have found something that improves the way you do a certain skill, or you have been doing it so long that you have found little things that can help you. Whatever it may be, if you record your journey and share your journey with other people, there will be people who are happy to follow you and to see how you improve. And when you then say to people, look, these are my skills that I can do, and these are the things I have learned, they will have proof of it, because you have been recording it all the time. It is there. So, maybe this is something that you can use. I've been using it a lot recently, and it helped me also to think better about the challenges I have, to share them and to say them out loud. So when you have encountered those challenges, maybe this will help you too. Have a great day, and when you like those videos, you can always subscribe to them. You can follow me on the social medias, and when you have something to say about it, about me, about the videos I record, feel free to post a comment and I will reply as soon as I can. If you want help in something, in your own life, in your career or something that you think I can help with, feel free to contact me. And I will talk with you on Skype maybe. See you later and have a great day. Bye.